Hi everyone, welcome to shsir classes. Today in this video we have to represent minus 2 by 3 on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. Now first of all we have to construct here a number line first. So now here I'm going to draw a line of any length first and taking arrow mark on both side first. Okay, next taking the number 0 here, so taking here 0. Now for easy calculation here I'm going to use scale and taking a length by using compass and the length 3 cm. You can take any length, but for easy calculation here I am taking 3 cm length by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point 0 and first cut this side and with same length and putting the compass on the point 0 and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here. So by this way we have to first construct a number line. Okay, so now this side will be 1 and continuous and this side here -1, here -2 and here -3 and continuous. Okay, next we have to divide the length between 0 to -1 into 3 equal part approximately, because we cannot divide 1 by 3 but we can divide 1 by 3 approximately. Okay, so now first I'm going to divide the length between 0 to 1 -1 into 3 equal part approximately by using scale. So now the length between 0 to -1 equals to divided by 30 equal part, because the length between 0 to -1 equals to 3 cm. So this is 30 equal part divided by 30 equal part. So if we divided 30 by 3 then the first part will be 10 and the second part will be 20. Okay, so this one the first 1 by 3, so here this is -1 by 3 and this one -2 by 3. So this one -1 by 3 and this one -2 by 3 or -2/3 on number line. So taking here point here O and here P, so therefore the length OP equals to will be this is 2 by 3 unit length, since the length is never negative, length always positive. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you then please share it with your friends.